I'm Nick Bogart. I'm an innovation consultant at Board of Innovation. And as a company, and me personally, we specialize in human-centered design or design thinking, which is a human-centered approach to problem solving in contexts of high uncertainty, where you basically walk through a five-step process, going from empathizing with the end user, then gathering your insights out of that empathy phase, taking those insights as your inputs for ideation, where you come up with new solutions, new products, new services to improve the life of the people you are empathizing with. And after ideation, you very quickly prototype something in half a day, in 1 hour, in 1 day maximum. And then you go on, you take that prototype and you test it out with the end users to get some validated learning. And basically it's an iterative process, because you will just go through the entire process a couple of times until you have gathered enough validated learning to develop a meaningful solution which can have an impact on people living in developing countries.